display. Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 Yeo Jin Goo recently opened up about his anticipation for his upcoming role in the new drama, Absolute Boyfriend. Absolute Boyfriend will be a Korean drama based on the Japanese manga series of the same name by Wattays Yuu, and is set to be a romantic comedy about a humanoid and a special effects makeup artist. The storyline has already been produced into a drama in both Japan and Taiwan to great success. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF Yeo Jin Goo will play the role of 09, Young Goo, a humanoid whose heart burns hotter than humans. Through his interactions with UHM Dada, who has been hurt many times by love, he will learn what real love is. He plans to win the hearts of viewers as a sweet and cute, but sometimes tough and sexy, character. On why he decided to appear in the drama, Yeo Jin Goo stated, "The story of 09's journey as he tries to learn what true love is really touched my heart. It won't be easy to take on the role of a humanoid who had emotions programmed into him, but I'm very excited because I feel like he'll be able to show the viewers a new and varied side of me. I will do my best to prepare for the role." Yeo Jin Goo has already wowed viewers with his versatility in dramas like The Moon Embracing the Sun, Orange Marmalade, Circle, and Into the World Again, and many are already excited to see how he will continue to evolve as an actor in Absolute Boyfriend. Absolute Boyfriend will be fully produced before airing, and filming will begin this month. Source 1.